And the last picture of this vocabulary are called illness. What does it mean inside illness? Farm. When you want to tell someone about your illness, you use this structure. I have A O N. Dot dot dot. I have A O N. Okay, repeat after me. I have a cold.
I have a cold.
I have a headache.
I have a headache.
I have a toothache.
I have a toothache.
I have a stomachache.
I have a stomachache.
I have a cough.
I have a cough.
I have an earache.
I have an earache.
Use and because the E, okay? I have a sore throat.
I have a sore throat.
I have a flu.
I have a flu.
Good. And next, when you want to tell someone about how your illness, your type, illness, you use symptom. feeling when the dream. It's just one meter. And right number two, and feeling. Number three. I'm very, very happy today because my volleyball team won the game last night. I'm the captain of the team. And I shouted a lot. Now, I cannot talk again. I'm really very happy today because my volleyball team won the game last night. I'm the captain of the team. And I shouted a lot. Now, I cannot talk. Number four. I can't resist candy, chocolate, and other sweets. I love soda too. I don't brush my teeth. One more time. I can't resist candy, chocolates, and other sweets. I love soda too. I don't brush my teeth very often. Now, I have problems with my teeth. And the last, number five, I was inside that brain for 6 hours with people sneezing and coughing all around me. Again, I was inside that brain for 6 hours with people sneezing and coughing all around me. Listen, 3 minutes. Okay, thumbs up. Okay. Give you back. Write your name, your number, your class. Keep it back.